gravel on your own on a bedroom trip. On a bedroom trip. On a my name is Vakunda2002 here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can get onto a god mode glitch on Der Eisendrachen. Now, what you do need is a friend, a shield, and how to do a knife lunge, which I will be showing you in this video. I'll be showing you the spot on how you can knife lunge today in this video. So let's get started. So all you need to do is come to this spot on Der Eisendrachen with your friend, but make sure both of you guys have a shield. Now make sure that your friend will take the zombie away, and you need to stand in this spot. Now, I suggest you change your controls from knifing onto to B or circle. Now what you need to do is have your friend stand right there with the zombie, and you just want to run and knife and jump at the same time, and you will hit this. Now this will be very, very tricky to hit. But if you practice not lunging by hitting B to knife, B or circle to knife, you will hit this. And it took me and my friend, Mr. Menti, to about like 3 games to try this. And sometimes you and your friend, like, you will knife lunge on top of your friend, which will kill both of you guys. That's what happened to me and my friend. But yeah, if this is a good spot to do the glitch on, because it is the easiest spot to do it on, so make sure your friend is on the corners, crouches while the zombie is hitting his shield and him. So like, comment, subscribe for more glitches like this.